Gordon.
I wonder where he's off to.
Altair, a traitor, has robbed the Resistance of crucial funds and will surely attempt to flee Carinia through the city gates. Stop him and bring him to justice before he escapes. There he is!
That's him! That's the assassin!
Kill him! Kill the assassin!
Goodness, you are every bit as talented as they say. You must be late for something. Listen carefully. There's a consort working nearby who reports resistance activities directly to the Templars. There's nothing she can't get from a man after an hour and a few bottles of wine.
My father's been murdered, soldier, and I'm in no mood to spend my own money on women. Why don't we spend a little of his?
Take a break. Shalim's orders. You ugly wretch. A face like yours ought to be taxed.
You've no right to do this.
Thugs, this will be quick.
Security isn't free, old man. Pay up or shut down.
Don't try anything rash.
I'll never forget your kindness, sir. Thank you. You evil man! What have I ever done to you?
No! I'm sorry for whatever it
is. Goodness, that was close. Thank you, sir.
What's the take today,
Not bad, Shalim. Enough to buy some wine and a bit of fun.
I like the way you think, soldier. Let's go!
Raise a mug, Shalim!
Shalim, no! Please don't!
Have your fun, man! And round up some local talent for me when you're finished.